My name is Philip Kalpaxis and I'm joining you from UNICEF Supply Division in the world's largest humanitarian warehouse in Copenhagen. Let's see what's inside the diagnostic kit. As you can see, the test device itself is packed in a foil pouch with desiccant to keep it dry. This is the extraction tube, and in this kit the buffer is already pre-filled in the tube. In some kits, the buffer comes in a separate bottle. And this is the swab that the healthcare worker will put into the nostril of a person being tested and gently rub and roll 3 to 4 times. It's not painful, it just feels a little unusual, as if the salty water went too far up your nose when you're swimming in the sea. Then the swab is slowly removed and inserted into the extraction tube together with the buffer. A few drops of specimen are applied to the well of the test device, and after 15 to 30 minutes, the healthcare worker will be able to read the result here, very similar to a pregnancy test. A line at the top section shows the test is working, and a line in the bottom section shows that the person tested positive for COVID-19. And so that's our unboxing of a COVID-19 rapid diagnostic testing kit. UNICEF is procuring and supplying these kits to countries to use in their response to limit the spread of the pandemic. Stay safe, everyone.